Discharge during pregnancy. 5 types of pregnancy discharge. 1. Mucosal discharge. During pregnancy, a lot of blood flows into the cervical area, which can cause more discharge from the cervix, also known as the neck of the womb, explains Dr. Diana Du Plessis, childbirth educator and consultant to Philips Mother and Child Division. This increased discharge is nothing to be concerned about, as it is fairly common for pregnant women and it is usually harmless, she says. 2. Spotting. Although it might be alarming to see any bloody discharge in your underwear, in some cases, especially in the first trimester, spotting is fairly normal, explains Dr. Du Plessis. 3. Show. Show is also known as the mucus plug. Its purpose is to seal the cervix to help prevent infections. It forms early in pregnancy, at about 7 weeks, explains Dr. Du Plessis. When show starts to be released, it's a sign that your cervix is starting to open and labor may follow. For a first-time mum, labor may only start in another week or so after losing the mucus plug, whereas if you've had a baby before, it may mean that active labor is a few hours away. 4. Yeast infections. Pregnancy hormones affect the vaginal pH, making it more susceptible to pathogenic organisms that cause infections such as yeast infections, says Natalie. Therefore, pregnant women often experience yeast infections, especially in the second trimester. 5. Amniotic fluid. Also described as liquor, amniotic fluid can leak any time during pregnancy, but it normally happens in the second or third trimester, as you approach your due date. It's usually warm and you'll feel wet immediately, it won't feel like you've passed urine, explains Natalie,